What's up, guys? It's your boy Mister coming back with another terrible Tuesday. As you can see, we're doing Diablo 3 again tonight. We're continuing on our hardcore run from what we did earlier. I am just quickly buttoning a couple things up before we get going. In the meantime, don't forget, if you're new to the channel, if you like what you're seeing, eventually, why don't you give it a like and subscribe, see what you think. I've got plenty more where this comes from. I put live replays on YouTube as well. You know, and I leave links on my Twitch on the description, things like that as well. So, in the meantime, without further ado, let's get this party started.
Spirit be free from this torment.
Angel of Valor, he's the greatest warrior in all of creation. He revels in war and combat, and has led the hosts of heaven to innumerable victories. With Malphail's absence, it is Imperius who now rules over the Angiris Council, seeking always to defend the high heavens from any foe.
You must close the Hell Rift before you may proceed.
free from this torment.
Knowledge of the future grants power over the present. For this reason, Ethereum, the Archangel of Fate, is a vital member of the Council. He alone possesses the ability to decipher the threads of destiny woven in the celestial scroll of fate. His boundless sight grants him perspective others cannot fully comprehend.
Gain new strength. You weak against my blows. Need more time.
Crispy crackers are here to save you, falling into a snacking rut with their satisfying crunch, delicious flavor, and wholesome ingredients.
Destroy the Oculus. My helmet will consume you.
Bring it. Presenting
down there,
Care. We've gotten out.
Diablo's vile minions can no longer use this rift to find their way into the Silver City. Now only one way remains.
Freshen up with the cleaning ripples of Cottonelle toilet paper and flushable wipes. The refreshing cleaning routine that leaves you feeling amazing. Click or tap the banner to buy now.
Second.
I need fury. Back to hell, dog.
Ah!
not enough fury. I need fury. Still recharging. More fury. Fear. spirit be free from this form.
It is through the Archangel Arian that the power of hope flows into the fabric of creation. Her eternal light illuminates even the darkest souls. With Malfail's departure, it falls to Arian to hold the Angiris Council together. Should her light ever fade, all heaven will fall to despair.
Expectations, Nephilim, but there is not a moment to waste. Quickly, you must make your way to the Silver Spire.
Yes, my friend. I am ready to again fight by your side. I was wrong to give in to despair. You have shown me there is still a chance for victory. But we must hurry. Even now, Diablo makes his way to the Silver Spire. I finally understand. Your kind faces death and darkness every day, yet still you find the courage to move forward. It is an honor to be one of you. If I see you again, you will die.
Pay him no mind. This is your fight, Nephilim. Your power is even greater than Tyrael foresaw.
One can only hope. But now, we must stop Diablo before he reaches the crystal arch above us.
He's just jealous. So I am gonna quickly dump off some. See if I can upgrade anything real quick.
I'll be damned if I'm leaving without a fight.
Every weekday morning at 7 a.m. for free, only on Spotify.
for stopping by.
I remember angels striding through these halls in all their majesty. It's a
great comfort seeing. Diablo seeks to corrupt the crystal arch atop the silver spire. If he succeeds, heaven will fall. Everything has led to this moment. Tyriel and I will fight our way to the top, where I will finally confront Diablo.
Lives here, brought to you by our friends at MinuteClinic at CVS, where healthier meets.
How does it feel, knowing you helped me become the prime evil? For all your mighty deeds, all you really accomplished was unleashing me upon the world. Some savior you are, Nephilim.
Impossible.
Diablo is climbing the spire to the Crystal Arch. We must hurry.
You killed me without a second thought when I was no longer of use to you. How can you damn those who helped you?
No way.
Look at the destruction Diablo has wrought. If we do not stop him, this is the future of all creation.
Cut. Kratos smiles on me. My flow. I release your spirits from Diablo's foul corruption, Angel.
I often came to this great span to meditate on things as I looked out over the Silver City. The view used to calm me. Now I find it does the opposite.
I definitely killed it.
charisma. We believe when you've made it through all this, or get done with this, there's nothing that quite compares to a little of this. So keep the music going, grab a glass of Maker's Mark, and seriously enjoy your downtime with nothing but this.
Though I forsook my home to see it again like this, any joy I might have had is replaced with sorrow. Upwards, we must make it to the summit. It is not far now.
The Angeris Council is no better than the primevals themselves. We are just pawns in their cruel games, and now you help the worst of them all.
Not enough fury.
I won't do that. I need fury. Not ready yet. You cannot stand before me.
I'm gonna try God of War again. Hope now that I know that I don't have audio this time. Be a nice fitting way to start off Glory of Endor.
Not enough fury.
Long ago, when he was still among the angels, but he grew weary of battling the demons after a time, and he began to secretly conspire with demons in order to forge a peace. The demoness Lilith became his greatest ally in the Hells, and many other demons and angels joined his cause.
Fury. I can't.
Thank you.
Never. I see you did not heed my warning. Or perhaps you think yourself strong enough to face me.
If you are determined to test me, we will find out.
Imperius, stop this madness. Diablo is the enemy here, not the Nephilim.
Tyrael, I will deal with you soon enough. I will... What is this? No! Diablo has reached the Arch!
No. Diablo has begun extinguishing the Crystal Arch. That's why the angels have fallen. If its light should go out forever, we must defeat Diablo before that happens.
It is left to us mortals, Tyrael. It is good you no longer have your wings.
Diablo's vile corruption bars our path. Stand back. Eldruin's light shall clear the way.
You can do that, but yet you hit like a wet bird.
The gate has been opened, Nephilim. This last trial is yours alone.
Our battles were grand, my friend. You are a fine warrior.
It was an honor, but this is the moment you were made for. This is the hour of mankind's victory.
And they're committed to keeping you and your vehicle moving forward, so you can celebrate from anywhere, connect from anywhere, or connect from anywhere. Check out JiffyLube.com to find a Jiffy Lube near you. Now, more than ever, anywhere is possible with Jiffy Lube.
Triscuit crackers are here to save you from falling into a snacking rut with their satisfying crunch, delicious flavor, and wholesome ingredients as you tackle your to-dos, like crushing that conference call from your bathroom. Bring it! Or playing tug-of-war with your dog with one hand while you draft up an email with the other. Bring it! You bring it to everything you do. And so do Triscuit crackers. Get your box at Amazon.com/Triscuit.
Hey, Spotifyers. Click or tap the banner to listen to Good Vibes. Set it off with these epic anthems. Only Good Vibes here. Gosh, brought to you by our here. Friends at Minute Clinic at CVS. Where healthier meets easier.
Do this.
The seven evils are one within me. I am Legion.
Wouldn't it be we? Just saying.
More fury.
Enough! Let us see how you fare in my realm of terror.
Wow. Oh, it's kicking his ass.
Only by defeating us can you return to your own realm. Your Nephilim power will not help you in this realm, mortal. You cannot defeat your own terror.
Still recharging.
Can you feel your death approaching?
Not ready yet.
How tastes your fear, Nephilim?
Use them.
No! This wretched light must be eradicated!
God damn it.
All that you have known, all that you have ever loved, shall die along with you, Nephilim.
Enough fury.
Day is won. Diablo is vanquished, and all evil with him.
Do not be so sure. True evil never really dies.
Time will tell. Diablo's essence lingers in the Black Soul Stone. I cannot destroy the stone, nor allow its evil to remain within the heavens. And so it must be hidden, even from the angels. I pray that it will be enough. Done well, Horadrim. Your service here is finished, and you should all.
fail.
How is that?
Brother, why?
Refugees on the road tell me that angels prey on Westmarch, laying waste and murdering thousands, but no one knows why. I have no love for this city, but I will not stand by while its people are slaughtered. These Reapers will learn that they are not the only killers in Westmarch.
The Nephilim. Tyriel sent me to find you. Malthiel has taken the Black Soul Stone. You must come with me.
People are dying down in those streets. I can't just abandon them.
But you and Tyriel need to form a plan. We must find Malthiel.
Tell Tyriel I will meet him in Westmarch. Go.
It will be done. I swear it.
I like how he runs the opposite direction.
Thank you.
I'll stick with the two hand. I'll stick with the. Do a little poking around.
Ancients, no. The gates.
I did. Yeah, there was a one shortly before it. Still no season update, though. I think that's not supposed to start till the 20th, I think, Russ.
Stop! Don't go out into the streets! It's the end of the world. So many have been...
And there are no survivors.
General Torian was defending a group of refugees at the old Zakharum Cathedral.
You missed it. I just beat Diablo.
Wait. You're the barbarian who saved Bastion's keep. You'll save us too, won't you?
Yes. That is why I am here.
All right.
Keep moving. I think we lost her. No, no!
Those with demon blood must die.
Demon blood? Those were innocent people.
Yeah. That's right.
You wilt against my blows.
Just that.
Call today at
getting to the point where I'm in max 5. I'm hoping to get to Mount Dael by about 45.
Defend the church! Repel these vile reapers!
Even bad post-vacation inbox. Bring it with Trisket. Tap to learn more.
Hey, Spotifyers. Click or tap the banner to listen to good vibes. Set it off with these epic anthems. Only good vibes.
I need fury.
That way you can avoid the lines.
Ah, we found you.
Tyrion, why is Malthael doing this?
Because he feeds on death. Every time his reapers kill, he grows stronger. And with the prime evil gone, Malthael believes this is the perfect time to end the eternal conflict.
Humanity has nothing to do with that war.
But we are descended from demons and angels. When Malthael looks at us, he sees demons.
The church! All the refugees are inside! Follow me! Akarat's Bane! This is worse than I feared!
What is that?
A death maiden! Stop her!
Nephilim, your soul will be mine.
We must do everything in our power to slow the Nephilim down.
I will end this slaughter. Where is Malthael?
I know only that he is not in Westmarch. He could have taken the Black Soul Stone anywhere in creation.
But why does he want the stone? Is there any way to find out?
There may be. A sliver broke off when Malthael took the Soul Stone. Perhaps by studying that sliver, I can learn his plans.
Then you study the sliver, while I save this city from the Reapers. General Torian, what was that Death Maiden doing in the cathedral?
She was creating an orb that turns the living into Malthael's death creatures. A single orb can transform hundreds of innocent people every hour, and my men report two more of them out in the city.
So, Crucibles, with two of them, Malthael has an endless supply of soldiers.
Then I will destroy these Crucibles and cut off Malthael's supply of troops.
Westmarch originally grew from the efforts of the great general Rakis to spread his religion beyond the realms of the East. Seized by the superstitions of the Zakharum faith, he drove his paladins relentlessly across the barbaric lands, subduing the uncivilized tribes he found there. Ultimately, he became king of them all.
Guides my hand. Help us, please. We can't thank you enough. You saved our lives.
to save my friends. This is all Justinian's fault.
Not enough fury.
King Justinian must have fled the city by now. It's time for the people to rise up!
No, this is the time for everyone to pull together.
But this is our chance to get out from under the king's yoke!
Thanks for helping, but this isn't over. The king has failed us all. If you don't believe me, read this. His private journal.
Where did you get this?
Well, let's just say it's from someone who cares about us common folk.
I am so weary. Why did you have to die, brother? I was never meant to be king. The nobles threaten revolt to bend me to their will. They will abandon me if I don't keep the peasants in their place. Oh, my position is hopeless.
To hell, dog.
Some of my men are pinned down in the courtyard, fighting revenants. Do you know why this is happening? It's madness!
Get your men to the survivors' enclave, in the courtyard of the Zakharum Cathedral. Go! Need more time.
Thank you.
is not the work of Reapers. What happened here? More dead?
Death to the nobles!
What is this?
Revolution! It's time for our oppressors to fall. The king is in the city.
This whole city is under attack. And you want to ambush the king? Are you mad?
What? You're not with us? Then die with our enemies!
Almost one shot. That really is.
Lord Winton, we are thrilled that you have located a surviving regiment of soldiers. With this new force, we can turn the tide and save our city. Your disagreements with the crown are well known, but we are glad you can put them aside in this dangerous time. Long live Westmarch!
Presenting Down There Care with Cottonelle. Down there. Cause you're all over your overall wellness, pampering yourself from sun up to sundown. So when you're winding down,
this is real fashion, man.
Freshen up.
Hey.
Presented by Don Platinum Fish Soap.
Co-op? Yes, it can still be played in co-op. Usually you can couch co-op it mostly. The Whirlwind? Hang on, I gotta build up Furies to show you. Talking about that one? I like the seismic smash. I have another barbarian that I made, and I built it around mostly the smash mostly. Thank you. Yeah, this one's on my, this is my hardcore one here, so, like, I'm going with what I know best at this point. And just like that. It's such a fun build. I'm hoping that once this gets going, by next season, it's going to hopefully be still a bit worth it. I mean, you can, I'm pretty sure, like, if our mic setup works that way. I just have my external mic right now, so I think that's the only way I got the talk for the mic right now at this point. Like, I can hear you, Rouse, if that makes any sense. Well, I don't blame you. Because I think, because of everything gets epic. Probably. I was saying, like, I think because it prioritizes the chat over everything. So you'll hear the chat more than anything. Normally, anyway. Well, it's good. Yeah, I don't know how that one happened, man. I'm still baffled by that whole thing. Oh man. So I had another hardcore character at one point. I was playing a monk, and him and I decided to try to do a riff together, and in doing so, all of a sudden, like, we're just kicking ass, taking names or whatever, doing the whole thing, like, in the rift, and then all of a sudden I'm dead. Don't know what hit me. Don't know who hit me. There was just me, him, and then dead. And of course, being hardcore, you're dead. You know, there's no stopping everything. So it's like, ugh. In kind of a odd way, though, like, he had a witch doctor he tried to, and I tried to do the same thing. I figured I'd help level him up. And ended up accidentally killing him in the process. So, like, in a funny way, it's, we're kind of even. I don't know. Just didn't feel like, I figured I was OP enough, I can just plow through everything.
Maker's Mark. We believe when you've made it through all this.
At least that's my thing on it anyway. Done with this.
There's nothing that quite compares to a little of this. So keep the music going, grab a glass of Maker's Mark, and seriously enjoy your
And honestly, I keep forgetting about them too. Like, I know I have them. And then, all of a sudden, it's like, hmm. Doggy Rain! I see you. What are you doing? Black jeans stay black. Woolite keeps clothes looking like new. Who's a good boy? Are you hopping on, or you just figured, just why not, just come in and chill a little bit, maybe get a couple words in edgewise? Yeah, I think it's supposed to drop, I think, on the 20th, I think, from what I last read. I appreciate you stopping by. I think it was slightly before the update. Yeah, that was one of the first things that I noticed pop up. I hope so, because that's the I wouldn't mind getting my, well, that's what my, that's my second one is, or my normal barbarian anyway. I mean, well, then again, this is, you know, before the season, so, like, I mean, that armor set's probably not gonna do me much good now. Right, it's from scratch normally. Mm-hmm. Well, that's fine. I ain't too worried about it. Good. No. Make it that much more fun. Much more fun to die by something random running at you and being like, ah. I saw that. I saw that. I was like, Kind of defeats the purpose of playing backwards that way.
The doggy raid. My doggy raid.
All right, bub. It was good talking with you. Yeah, he knows it's about bedtime. All right, take it easy, bub. Yes, I see you. You gotta come up. You gonna attempt to climb up anyway? Come on, you can do it! You can do it!
More time.
How tastes your fear?
Was that?
That would be Urzael.
Urzael?
Urzael is the angel who commands Malthael's forces in this city. I think you made him angry.
Good. Let us get to the Enclave. I need to see if Tyriel has made any progress. I'm returning to town.
You're being a nut.
Blessed me.
Yeah, you're being a nut. You're being a nut. Those of you who might not notice, this is Miriam's little spot here normally.
Look, the sliver is changing.
Malthael is doing something to the Black Soul Stone.
Exactly.
He's been gathering strength from the souls of Westmarch in order to alter the stone. Yet his purpose still eludes me.
He's killing everyone. What more do you need to know?
We can't stop him unless we know what he is planning to do next.
Ow.
Urzael has done this to finish collecting the souls of Westmarch.
Urzael, it is time for him to die. Where is he?
All I know is that he is in a tower somewhere in the Westmarch Heights, and that he will be quite rude to you. Before you set out to kill him, you should stop by my cart. I can enchant some items for you.
Death comes to all.
I heard Tyriel is an angel. Why isn't he helping Malthael?
Well, who said he isn't?
Those who perish without embracing Malthael are eternally damned. But I can commune with our Lord, asking him to grant them a reprieve. Only a simple payment is required.
Bless my poor husband, please!
You must save my children!
Please, my friends, one at a time! Bring your offerings to the stand, and I will grant your loved ones this blessing.
Well, the end times are among us. You love listening to panic. And we love listening to you. Click now to take part in our crazy how people react towards it. It's like 2020 for the most part, am I right? With Spotify Premium. But on that note, this seems like a good place to stop for tonight, guys. So tomorrow, Warrior Wednesday, gonna do a casual playthrough of God of War. We're gonna go from there. Now's the time to get a great deal on RAV4, Tacoma, and more. And if my husband's listening, until then, I hope everybody has a good night. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like what you see, shoot me a follow. Also on YouTube, at my name is also at Mr. Space Green. So catch me on there. I usually do the live replays on there. So until next time, guys, stay safe, and I'll catch you guys on the next one.